Nepal and India share the closest of relations. You know, I like this sort of expression that we are linked by gods, by nature and so on. Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi will now be paying his fourth visit to Nepal in the course of his term. This itself is such a significant thing and is a testimony to the close relations between India and Nepal. In fact, in the last 4 or 5 months since the new government has taken over in Nepal, we've had the Prime Minister of Nepal visit India. Prime Minister Modi pay a huge state visit to Nepal in May, and now he's coming in. So for me, this is a testimony of the good and close relations and how we are working to strengthen them further, because we believe that in each other lies complementarity and our ability to take things forward. Look, let me say this to you. We have a neighborhood first policy. Nepal fits in absolutely in that. Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas is our motto. In Nepal, the motto of the new government is Samrid Nepal, Khushi Nepali, Prosperous Nepal, Happy Nepali. I think these dovetail very well. And it's very good that the Prime Minister is coming again and we have this high level sets of interaction between the two.